he will allow us to walk through things that don't feel so good.
Yeah.
But like you said, if our hand is in his and we're walking through with him, we can come out better on the other side. Mm-hmm. I can think of very specific times in my life, like going through my divorce, that seemed like the blackest. There was a nearness with the Lord that I wouldn't have experienced otherwise.